get in touch with me. She could not leave.